Rajasthan Royals trios Steve Smith, Jofra Archer and Jos Buttler have all tested negative for the mandatory COVID-19 test. The three players will now be available for the team's first IPL match against Chennai Super Kings on the 22nd of September. The English players arrived in UAE on the 17th of September along with 18 other English and Australian IPL-bound players who were involved in a bilateral limited over series in the UK. Earlier, BCCI reduced the quarantine period for 21 players to 36 hours to ensure that they were available for their respective upcoming IPL matches.